All right, so today we're going to have another online arbitrage software battle, and today we're going to specifically be talking about books, okay? Now, if you're unfamiliar, there are actually softwares, regardless of what online arbitrage business model or reselling business model you're getting into. And if you need clarification on the top six that I recommend, you can always check out the free case study, which is always the second link in the description, okay? That will cover the top six ways that you can make money reselling back online from the comfort of your own home. Some of them involve software like we'll talk about today. Some of them you can just do literally from websites and you don't need to pay for any software. It really depends on what's best for you. And obviously that case study will walk you through the entire process, the benefits and the drawbacks of each one, right? So you can kind of identify which is best for you. But today we're gonna talk more about books. I've covered before about retail websites, so I'll actually drop the playlist to the online arbitrage software battles down in the description at the very bottom if you wanna check it out. I've previously covered multi-channel listing software, I believe I did yesterday or 2 days ago, I don't remember, where it was basically List Perfectly versus Vendue. And then a few days before that previously, I did retail website software and sourcing from retail websites. And I covered SourceMogul versus Tactical Arbitrage, okay? So just like those business models, there's online arbitrage software that will literally source for you and spit out book leads, as I like to call them, for reselling books and textbooks back on Amazon, okay? And the two major players in that space are eFlip and Zen Arbitrage. So as somebody that's used both eFlip and Zen Arbitrage, I want to cover which one I like better, which we'll talk about, you know, and I'll crown a winner essentially if I had to pick one. And I'll cover the benefits, the drawbacks of both. We'll also look a little bit at the pricing structures and if they offer a free trial. And if so, what trial is it? How long can you get in? Okay. And then I'll give you my honest recommendation of what I think is best for you and which way I think you should go. So first and foremost, let's cover the trials. Okay. We're going to make this pretty cut and dry. So as eFlip, if we pop eFlip up, right now, there's a 21-day free trial, okay? 3-week free trial on eFlip. Now, Zen Arbitrage also offers a free trial, but Zen Arbitrage's free trial is 14 days, okay? So 21 days for eFlip versus 14 days for Zen Arbitrage, which is a week difference, obviously. So that makes a big difference, in my opinion, if you're new to book flipping arbitrage or you want to kind of just get in and learn the software, or maybe you're not that techie. And obviously these softwares are very, very easy to learn. I've done countless tutorials. I'll actually drop the book arbitrage playlist down at the bottom of the description as well, if you want to check that out after this video, if you're interested in one or both of these to kind of learn. Obviously I'm going to tie that into, you know, when I give you my recommendation on which software I think that you should go with, that will, you know, make a little bit more sense to you. But I've covered countless tutorials of both of these. I've used them both myself if you want to check them out. Okay. So 7 more days on the eFlip trial versus Zen Arbitrage. Okay. Now, if we look at the pricing structures, Zen Arbitrage is $97 a month for the software that allows you to look at books, okay? Now, they have also other things with Zen Arbitrage, like Zen Trade, and I think they have like book lists and product lists and stuff like that. Full disclosure, I've never actually utilized that part of the software, so I don't have any experience with that myself. I've just specifically used the Zen Arbitrage book sourcing part of it and the eFlip book sourcing part of that, right? So now we're looking at 14-day free trial with Zen Arbitrage, $97 a month after that, which in my opinion is a steal. It's 100% worth it. And Zen Arbitrage is a phenomenal software that you can make a lot of money with, okay? I don't make a lot of money with it. I'm not the only one that has made a lot of money with it. A lot of the students that I've taught, both on, you know, courses on Udemy, as well as my online arbitrage pro, which if you guys are interested, it is always the first link in the description for my full online arbitrage pro version 5 of the course now. There's a lot of students in there that are in the Facebook group that make good money with book flipping as well, okay? It's very, very easy to learn. Now, so to recap, we have the 14-day free trial with Zen Arbitrage. If we hop over to the eFlip, like I said before, we have the 21-day free trial. Zen Arbitrage is then $97 a month, and eFlip is only $79 a month. So with eFlip, if you just look at, you know, the breakdown of which one you want to pay less for or take a longer trial for, if you're just getting into it, and that's probably the majority of the people watching this video kind of looking for a good recommendation and just getting into book flipping software and looking for how they can get the most bang for their initial buck so that they can learn how to do it and, you know, which software fits them the best, then probably it's looking like eFlip is your best bet, okay? Now, I haven't even talked about which one works better yet. We'll get into that in a second. But right off the bat, you have 7 more days with the eFlip software trial, and you also have $20 less per month, or it's roughly $20. I think that comes out to 18 bucks. It's the difference from 97 to 79 with eFlip. Like I said, 97 with Zen Arbitrage. So right there, it's looking like, honestly, eFlip is the better choice because it's $20 cheaper, roughly, and it comes with a 7-day free trial, longer than Zen Arbitrage, okay? So now let's talk about my experience specifically with both softwares and which one I think works a little bit better and which one I would recommend to you. Now, full disclosure, I've used both of these. I've made money with both of these. I've purchased books with both of these softwares. And I think, to be completely honest, they both work very, very well, okay? They're both honestly very, 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 very similar with some slight differences in the way that the software is utilized and some of the features in the software, okay? The main feature in the software that I noticed that, you know, is the most beneficial and the one that I want to point out to me is one of the ones in Zen Arbitrage that eFlip, I have not seen with eFlip, is where the ability to mark off books that you've already looked at as, you know, hey, you've purchased this, or hey, you've looked at this and it's not profitable, or hey, you can't sell it, right? Also within Zen Arbitrage, there is the little magnifier over the thing, which basically allows you firsthand to see, can you sell this? And then if it's profitable, right? So it saves you a little bit of time. So those two features alone, in my opinion, although they both work very, very similar, and they both work very, very well, give Zen Arbitrage the edge over eFlip just slightly in like operations, right? And the ability to utilize it to get books to make money, right? I like those two features a lot. Now, don't get me wrong, eFlip has a slight feature like that where once you actually click a book, it will highlight it green instead of gray, or gray instead of green, excuse me. So you know you've looked at that book before, but it doesn't allow you to classify it as like, hey, this is a book that wasn't profitable, or hey, this is a book that I'm not able to sell. And it doesn't also let you ahead of time look to see if you can sell it, right? So you have to actually go into the book, into the actual product listing. It's okay if you don't know what I'm talking about yet. You can watch the tutorials after this, and a lot of this will make a lot more sense to you. But just know that if you were holding a metaphorical gun to my head, I would give Zen Arbitrage maybe a 9.5 out of 10, and maybe eFlip an 8.5 or 9 out of 10, right? They're both very, very good softwares. They both do very, very, you know, they do the job that you're hiring them essentially to do for you. I would just barely give Zen Arbitrage the slight edge, okay? Now, ultimately, which one's best for you is gonna depend on a lot of different things, right? Does that extra $18 a month make a big difference to you? If so, then maybe you wanna go with eFlip, right? Because it's a little bit cheaper per month, okay? Does that extra trial, if you're just getting into it, does the extra 7-day trial, you know, does that mean a lot to you? Then maybe you wanna go with eFlip, right? If none of that matters to you and you're just looking for the best software that's going to allow you to continuously, you know, find profitable books that you can buy, ship into Amazon and make great money on, and you're not concerned with, you know, you obviously want the trial potentially, but you're not necessarily concerned with, you know, which one's going to, you know, give me the longest trial or be the cheapest. You just wanna make the most money with the best software, then Zen Arbitrage is your best bet, okay? It's also important to kind of mention that with the way that eFlip's set up, you have your levers going like up and down vertically, whereas the levers, and it's same basic setup. You'll notice once you kind of look at both of these, I'll try to pop some pictures up on the screen so you kind of see yourself. But whereas Zen Arbitrage's setup is horizontal levers, so it's basically the same. It's just a slight difference in the way that it looks, if that makes a difference to, you know, how you feel about the softwares or the ease of use for you, okay? So that's what I'd recommend if you don't necessarily care about like the length of the trial or paying a little bit more and you just want a better software. Zen Arbitrage is what I'd recommend to you. If you do care about those things and you're just getting into it, then maybe eFlip is your best bet. But quite honestly, if it were up to me, and this is the recommendation that I always give to my online arbitrage pro students, it's like, hey, which one should I go with? Because I recommend trying them both, is exactly that, right? Try them both because they both offer free trials. So instead of being strapped with just 21 days with eFlip and then 14 days with Zen Arbitrage, right? Try them both. Go with both trials, not simultaneously. Maybe do eFlip first and go 21 days with eFlip, right? And then hop off the eFlip trial and cancel, and then go with 14 days on Zen Arbitrage and then make your decision, right? Or vice versa. Start with Zen Arbitrage and then go to the eFlip trial. try them both for free, and see which one that you like better, which interface you think is easier to use, which features you like better, and then obviously, you know, make a decision and go with that one, right? So that's what I'd recommend to you. If you held a gun to my head, because this is Software Battles, I'd give Zen Arbitrage the slight edge over eFlip, although I've used eFlip a lot longer. I like eFlip very, very much. They both are very, very similar and do very, very similar things. And you know, you can make money with either one of them, okay? So if you guys want, there are free trials down in the description. They're for both eFlip and Zen Arbitrage. I think they're right below the cheat sheet, if I'm not mistaken. So if you go through those links, obviously it's an affiliate link so that I get credit for recommending the software. I don't get a commission unless you decide to actually go ahead and pay for it. So you can go through both trials. I would recommend that if you're, you know, unsure, going through both trials, testing both softwares out yourself, and then making a decision on that, okay? So, like I said, links down there for the case study, link down there for Online Arbitrage Pro if you're interested in it, and free trial links to both eFlip and Zen Arbitrage down in the description, as well as the Book Arbitrage playlist, which will show you countless tutorials of how to utilize both of these softwares once you actually download them and you sign up for the free trials, to actually make money flipping books back online. So I hope that this breakdown helps, guys. Let me know your thoughts on both these softwares down in the comments below. I would love to get your take on them as well. And with that being said, I'll see you in the next one.